altitude, check your instruments for descent and descend the airplane on the target. Welcome to the USS Enterprise. Now get that plane in the air. Bombing now! There's your target. Try out the machine gun. That's a mess!
Thank you.
Bombing negative. Bombing now. Bombing negative.
Bombing negative.
coming now! Bomb is hot!
Thank you.
target.
May she also say with some pride, I have done the state some service. The USS Enterprise was launched with those words on the 3rd of October, 1936. She didn't disappoint, becoming the most decorated ship of World War II. Of course, that simple fact doesn't do justice to the pain and horror she witnessed. One of her blackest days came on the 7th December, 1941. I received an urgent radiogram that said simply, "Air raid on Pearl Harbor. This is not a drill." We had been operating under war conditions for 10 days. But the attack still came as a surprise. Finally, we entered the war that had consumed the world since 1939. We are now at war with the Japanese. They're striking at Pearl Harbor as I speak, a cowardly sneak attack that has the potential to cripple our sea power in the Pacific. Our options are limited, but we'll have to do everything we can. We have a patrol, Bravo flight, in range of Pearl. Those boys will have to do everything they can until we get there. Our goal is to buy time. The enemy will want to cripple a significant proportion of the docked fleet. Our job is to reduce that proportion.
Okay guys, begin your approach. Air support on our side is non-existent, so fire on anything that moves.